Well, sections of a China-Pakistan economic corridor highway have been partly opened to traffic. The two parts of the six-lane highway lie in northern Pakistan and measure around 40 kilometers in total. The road will stretch further north to connect with the Kara-ko-rum highway, and this highway will be a main artery of the China-Pakistan economic corridor for northern Pakistani areas. The artery is expected to improve transportation and help boost local economy and people's livelihoods.